Sesame Street, Afghanistan, to teach Afghan children not only to read, but to understand words like tolerance.
Sixth annual Clinton Global Initiative held in New York, USA. The three-day summit, which commenced on Tuesday, September 21st, brought together 1,300 dignitaries, humanitarians, and other philanthropic leaders, including U.S. President Barack Obama, First Lady Michelle Obama, Google CEO Eric Schmidt, philanthropist Melinda French Gates of the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, and many more. The goal shared by all attending participants is to find more ways to help the world's less fortunate, especially women and children.
This year, the 42nd U.S. President and CGI founder, Bill Clinton, highlighted the need to promote economic growth, especially through clean energy alternatives, as well as to respond to natural disasters occurring on a larger scale due to climate change. Several new initiatives were launched during the meeting, including the Global Alliance for Clean Cook Stoves, as presented by Secretary of State Hillary Clinton, which will provide affordable solar-powered stoves to 100 million homes around the world by 2020. Another project announced by the Pakistan-based Kashf Foundation is a fund to help rebuild 10 communities affected by the recent floods, with a particular focus on assisting women through the provision of grants and technical assistance. Since the founding of the Clinton Global Initiative in 2005, it has received nearly 2,000 pledges valued at $63 billion total to date, which have gone toward helping to improve an estimated 300 million lives. Many thanks, former President Clinton, and all generous-hearted Clinton Global Initiative donors. Heaven bless your benevolence, and may your noble work continue bringing benefit to people and societies across the globe.